welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. If you're new, welcome. Today we'll be playing Judy once again. The only reason why I'm playing it now is because I have recorded the video and somehow I accidentally deleted the video after I finished editing the video of Intruder, which is on my YouTube channel at The Real Jerica. Check it out, it's already posted. So we're gonna play the game here. Also, make sure when you hit that subscribe button, you hit that bell notification to know when I post. So I'm gonna make this video real quick for you guys. I'm super upset that I did that and I wasn't trying to, so we can get into the video and play it right here. And hopefully I'll be quick, fast, in a hurry, and I can post it for you guys. Because I did promise that I was going to post this video, and I should have done that. But myself got ahead of myself and decided to delete a video when I wasn't even trying to. So, yeah. We have 2 bars left, so hopefully I can play this a little bit for you guys. He's waiting on his character. Oh, seriously? Did he actually just leave? I don't understand. Like, I want to join them. If this happened again, I'm playing by myself. Yep, it happened again. Okay, so I'm just gonna play by myself. Forget them. I was supposed to play with them. It's like you can't play. Like, I wanna play multiplayer, but it seems like the people here on the game is just like, I'm not gonna play if that person's on there because I don't know who that person is, so that's fine. It's A-okay. But when you create something that's multiplayer, they want to join, so. Eh. Press an A on flashlight. W is a crouch. Yeah. of playing things on a piece of like a PC kind of like is nerve-wracking due to the fact like you try to like press the buttons to like flashlight and stuff and then it doesn't want to work. So I'm pretty sure it might have to work with my younger ride, hopefully. Okay, it's scary. I'm so sorry it's so dark. I just don't know how to get the flashlight to put on. Let me touch for it. No. This is frustrating. Darkness again. What in the world? Really, it's so flooded there, which is crazy. Okay, so I'm gonna end it here. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. If you're new, welcome. I know I made it so far in the game, but I know that I don't know where to continue on because the game, I don't know what it is, but I tried following the run sprint and flashlight. So basically I can put the flashlight on even when I click A. So yeah, we're stuck on that part. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. If you're new, welcome. Make sure when you hit that subscribe button, you hit that bell notification. Stay tuned for, well, within the next 24 hours, it'll be a new week. So hope you guys have a great, happy Monday. It's 9:38. So I'm going to get this up posted for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. And bye. Okay, so I'm stuck. I don't know where to go. Too bad I can't pull the fire alarm. Thank you. I can't. Oh my gosh. That scared me. I can't. No way. Gosh, I am too scared. I am too scared. Okay.